insulation is just laid on the top of the home. And they're attaching the framework to the side of the home there. So now you get to see how the framework's kind of attached to it. The insulation's laid there. And then what the crew's gonna do is they're gonna take the number one commercial grade steel and they're gonna run it from one side of the home here all the way to the other side there. And then it will have approximately a 12 inch overhang on the sides and a 6 inch overhang on the ends. So we're gonna help get water away from the door sills, window sills, side of the home, but mobile homes are bad about leaking.